It's good to be back in my house after narrowly surviving the castle. Okay, remember correctly, from yesterday, I was arrived in Tokyo, learned a lot of things there, like, school's pretty cool and stuff, because they give you pretty cool uniforms. Also learned there's a ghost dimension where everybody becomes king or whatever in their own palace. And I'm going to bed. I feel exhausted. Maybe it's because all that weird stuff has been happening to me. Sleep. Night time. Wait, but I'm going to the velvet room? Sorry. That was a good sleep. What? Wait, I know this room. I'm in the velvet. You don't have to be rude by a lady. I just woke up from a long night. I am on my feet. Calm down, Carol Lloyd.
Our master wishes to speak with you. It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
Did you say this shit to your heart? Dear no on the outside. Okay, thanks, Justine. I'm gonna talk to Igor. Igor!
Let us celebrate our reunion.
Yay! I'm talking to a person who's talking to Igor. Who literally sounds like a monster. I'm not lying, he literally sounds like Ben Krios, in a way.
Oh, you've awakened to your power.
Yes, you notice that.
Special ones at that.
Yes, it could summon a magician.
Your rehabilitation can finally begin.
Cool, I can finally become a superhero like I always wanted to be. By powers.
There is no need to understand it all for the time being.
Oh. Okay, what next?
You will be training the power of Persona, which you have awakened to.
I've got a power!
Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you.
Okay, I'm actually kind of surprised too. You actually trust me now. What do you mean?
There is no need to worry.
I'm not worried now.
Goodbye.
Yes?
You come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator.
The Meta what?
Will allow you to come and go between reality.
So, palaces. You mean the Metaverse Navigator is an app?
A means to train you as a thief.
Oh, really? No wonder it's been coming in and out of nowhere. Just actually trying to give me attention.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
Look, Caroline, I get it. I'll take care of it because you just voted on me because it's a gift. I'm using it with responsibility. As I say, with great power comes great responsibility.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
I'm surprised actually we're nicer than Caroline Justine.
It must be disheartening to make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone.
Sure.
Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them. This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
Thank you, Igor.
It's time.
Okay, see you later and know your dates. Depending if I do something cool. Okay, now I'm talking to... Okay, same as I haven't seen before. It begins a new day. Tuesday! I finally find it actually rhymes. I had another strange dream. Dates and awakening? That was a long night. More importantly, I need to hurry and get back to school. I need to leave, I don't run. Get here in time. Give me a letter for my dad, from a caretaker. Hey, this time I brought an umbrella. Oh man, I love the rain.
Seriously?
What was the good thing you charged the station at top speed like that? Didn't you hear? That guy totally lost it. Don't even know he's got possessed, and why is that guy making out with another guy? No, I think it's just because of the animation. I'm sorry, I'm really confused. It's been happening a lot lately. All these accidents are because people are starting to lose their minds, right?
What's going on?
Well, between the economy sucking and how depressing the news always is, it's not all that surprising. Oh, come on, just because the economy's gone bad doesn't mean you can complain about it. I'm more worried about training and Ikunami. Fair. At least I made it to my school block. Just in time, too. Bye, train. I can see you later. Oh, yeah. This ain't the right way. To such an academy. Okay, at least I made it to school on time. Cause I wanna be famous. It seems to me it's your school safely. What was that castle though? It's probably the app. Well, time to listen. I'm social science teacher Mr. Ishimuro. I'll be teaching the rules of society this year. My name is Mr. Ishimuro. Ushimuro. Y'all look like you're a bit spoiled growing up. Well, I don't know about that, but what is your opinion? Before we learn society's rules, maybe we should start with the rules of being a decent human being. What are the rules? Hey, new kid, yes? Yes, that's me. The Greek philosopher Plato divided the human soul into three parts. A soul is full of appetite and spirit. And what else? I know the question to this. This is my pseudo. It's logic. Correct! Correct! You're smarter than anybody! So you knew that, huh? Plato's teacher, Socrates, said that evil is born from ignorance. People who've been babied thought that evil is due to individuality. Can only become society's scum. Wow, he's actually smarter. Wow, he kinda right? Is he really a delinquent? No, I'm not a delinquent. I'm just smarter. Dad went to school compared to her. And I went to school. It seems like a punk, but maybe he's actually serious about spending. Yeah, follow my example. I feel like I got a lot smarter for being able to answer that question. I got wiser by the minute. Points up! I'm so oblivious despite the fact. Who has knowledge has improved? I've become smarter. Besides incidents that have been occurring frequently, those are but the actions of such scum. We don't need to include people like that in school. Understand? I understand, Mr. Ishimaru. 4:12 after school. I learned a lot. Hey there, Takamaki! Oh hey, it's that girl who is sad about meeting him. You're looking for a ride home? Things are pretty dangerous lately with all those accidents. I know what you did yesterday when you attacked me and Sakamoto. But I'm still keeping an eye on you. Sorry, I have a shoot today. It's for a special summer issue, so I can't afford to miss it. Okay, it's... Do it, Taka. Okay, I forgot to change it back.